I chose dermatopathology as a career when I was a dermatology resident. And as a dermatology resident, everyone has to have dermatopathology education, looking in the microscope, making a diagnosis.
I found it to be a very intellectually stimulating field with a lot of research opportunities, and once I got involved with it, I fell in love with it. When a clinician takes a biopsy specimen, they want to know what that specimen represents, and an accurate, timely diagnosis of that tissue specimen is the foundation of the clinical treatment plan.
When the pathologists arrive early in the morning, the slides are ready to be read. We can read them and have a report done very quickly.
The fact that our laboratory runs 24 hours a day also ensures a quick turnaround time.
Consensus conference is very important to patient care, because if you are diagnosed with malignant melanoma, it's a very serious diagnosis, and you really want to be comfortable that that truly is the diagnosis.
The consensus conference at Penn DermPath is a meeting of the minds. Usually 6 or 7 dermatopathologists will come together, sit at the multi-headed microscope, and review difficult cases. And that breadth of expertise ensures an accurate diagnosis. The role of dermatopathology in treatment is it forms the basis of a treatment plan.
I think the biggest thing about Penn Dermatopathology is our commitment to good patient care and taking care of the patients and providing the best service we can to the dermatologists and patients that we work with.